graduating from the Hospitality College back in 1993, I never envisioned where I would be today, working with Hilton Hotel Corporation and specifically the DoubleTree brand and introducing a new brand of hotels around the world. Currently, I am traveling to six different countries and opening hotels in different parts of the world. I've been to recent places in Russia, in Germany, in Scotland, in England, and Italy. And it's just a tremendous opportunity. And building my foundation through the university, both working during college and graduating and staying in the hospitality industry, has really set me up for success where I am headed today and building this brand around the world.
The upside down curriculum really puts you straight into your field and really tells you exactly what you're going to be doing. So I loved it and got a great internship at Levine Museum of the New South, which led to a full-time position where I'm the events manager now.
The greatest thing that I think any alumni can take from Johnson & Wales is a great networking environment, and I think that being involved and staying connected to other alumni through alumni chapters and coming back and visiting the campuses around the country can keep you connected throughout your career.
I chose Johnson & Wales basically because of the education and the reputation that the university has. I was a graduate of the Hospitality College with a major in travel and tourism management and a minor in marketing. And during the course of the time that I was there, I went through internship as well as was a teaching assistant. And through all of that, working with industry, I feel that it set me up for a wonderful career path.